Hi, I'm Rachel, and I'm a program advisor at the STEAM Project.
And my name is Morley, and I'm an instructor at the STEAM Project.
New families are often curious about what their child will experience here.
When you sign your child up for any of our hands-on programs, you are giving them so many opportunities to learn and grow. The STEAM Project is a place where creative kids can develop the skills they need to thrive in the modern world. We all know that when you give kids the right tools and caring mentors, they can do some amazing things. And that's why we filled our makerspace with the tools that kids can safely use to create anything that they imagine. 3D printers, 3D pens, laser cutters, woodworking tools, electronics, robots, an embroidery machine, an enameling kiln, sewing machines, and we're adding more tools every day to spark kids' curiosity.
But the kids can't do it alone. They need caring and knowledgeable mentors who can guide and inspire them. And that's why we spend so much time building our team of instructors. All of our instructors come from a variety of STEAM backgrounds, anywhere from material sciences to mechanical engineering, fashion design, and architecture. Our instructors really provide an environment where kids can thrive and explore their creativity. But how do they do that?
Some of our kids can't sit still in traditional classrooms, and that's okay. The active, hands-on nature of our programs are a fantastic way to engage kids of every learning style. Our instructors create and deliver active, engaging experiences that kids don't get in school. They cultivate valuable life skills, such as creative problem solving and design thinking. Your kids will have so much fun that they won't even realize they're learning valuable concepts around science, technology, engineering, arts, and math.
And in all of our programs, we provide a very high instructor-to-student ratio to ensure that the kids get the support that they really deserve. In all of our summer camps and after-school programs, the kids get a perfect environment where they can build friendships with their peers, instructors, and counselors. It's really great to see when a new student joins one of our programs. They might start off a little bit shy and reserved, but by the end of the class, they've completely broken out of their shell, they become so outgoing, and they just can't wait to come back for more.
Yeah, I really see that transformation happen in my woodworking class, where a lot of the times the kids come into the shop a little shy, they might not have used any of the tools before, but by the second or the third class, they're building confidence on the machines, they're making friends, they're putting original design elements into their own projects, and they're building bonds with the instructors. It's so heartwarming, and it's definitely one of the highlights of my week. In all of our programs, we encourage kids to fully express their creativity, from designing and 3D printing attachments to their BattleBots, to designing their dream tiny home in SketchUp, and building it as a scale architectural model.
Some of our favorite activities at the STEAM Project are design challenges. Anywhere from bridge building competition, egg cart crashers, coming up with original board games, and creating solutions to natural disasters, the list goes on and on. And kids love coming up with something that is totally original, and they gain so many valuable skills by participating in the design challenges, like problem solving, critical thinking, collaboration, empathy, and entrepreneurship. At the end of each design challenge, we always encourage campers to present their ideas and share it with the group so that they build the confidence to speak in front of large groups.
Finally, we design our programs so that they form a progression. The programs for our youngest kids build the foundation for our more advanced programs where kids have more freedom to design their own projects. And it's not just one path. We have programs for every interest: woodworking, electronics, coding, robotics, 3D printing, inventing, architecture, and more. Visit thesteamproject.ca to find the perfect program for your child.
We can't wait to see what your child creates.